evening, everyone, with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. Glad you've joined us for an exciting evening ahead.
This is the Champions Hockey League, a collection of European clubs contending for the title of number one. Face-off about to take place, but first, these words from Eddie Olchek.
Teams collide in a series of matchups and compete for European supremacy. Let's see who came ready for tonight's challenge.
Face-off number one gets us underway. Pilsen's got the puck, and they get to make the first play. Takes that right wing pass perfectly. Fires. Save. Pilsen's moving the puck up the wing. Pass through center ice. From the slot, wrister. Oh, lightning quick and a terrific save. Pilsen's got it between the blue lines. Pumped, loses it. Play has stopped, and so we have a chance to hear from Ray Ferraro.
Pilsen's lack of discipline hasn't really cost him too much yet, but eventually you take this many penalties game after game, and it's going to bite you in the rear end.
Puck dropped in the logjam, and the winger reached in and got it. Takes it from the boards and looks on. Lets it go, and it scores! Boy, they're on the board early, aren't they?
Now that the scoring's been opened up, we'll see if the opponent can punch their way back into this game. You can't be back on your heels too long.
Pilsen's ahead by one goal here in the first period. A lot of time still left to play, but getting one and breaking the tie was huge. Puck dropped, and the winger stepped in to help. That's big.
By number four,
well done with that pass.
And by number 95, time of the goal, 4 minutes, 27 seconds.
Ah, that's a good quick poke check there. Corral. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Oh, and he missed the net. Pilsen's back in its own end, trying to work forward. Driving in from no man's land. Picks it up back there. He's got that at center. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Looks ahead to start something. On through the corner. Great save. That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. Shoots one. Takes a perfect pass. Well, that's what your wings are for. They give it to you right in the center. Wow, what a glove save. And the pickup. Gains the zone. Took that away in his own zone. Pilsen's trying to get it going along the boards. Shoots! Outstanding point-blank save.
A timely save. That is tremendously tremendous.
May not have intended it, but it hit him. Pilsen's hoarding the puck at mid-ice. He loads it up. Oh, a save there. He left his feet, but not on his own, and not by choice.
Oh, that's a spectacular hit. You're going to see that on all of the highlight shows later on.
Huge hit in open ice. Puck cleared back down the ice, and it is icing.
A game can change on a great stop like that. Excellent stop.
Under 4 minutes remaining in the period. It's a 1-0 game. Good face-off victory there. Good position in the slot. Score! A ricochet. Looked like it went off a defender in front. Totally accidental. Totally legal.
From a horrible angle, he got just enough of the puck, and it ended up beating the goaltender.
He doesn't even move. Once he drops into the butterfly, you're certain he's got the net covered. He just doesn't.
And that's a face-off win.
By number 13, Vaclav Nedorov.
Oh, and the puck winds up back at center ice. Man. A shot! Score! Three straight goals!
The goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with the quick release.
I don't know how he could be in much better position, Eddie. I got a clean look at this. That is a perfectly placed shot.
They take that neutral zone faceoff. Crosses that line. Takes that pass. Nearing the 20th minute of this period.
41 seconds.
A strong pad stop there. And still another save. What a show.
What quickness side to side.
Slid back across from one point to the other. Shoots. Nearly grazed the iron on that.
That's a great scoring chance, but he just missed. He'll be looking to get the next one.
First period has come to a close. Some plotting of strategy for the second in one dressing room, and maybe some continuation of what they've done, the only strategy in the other.
Hey, fans, be sure to get your season tickets now at this year's playoff locations.
The game is not decided yet, technically, but goaltending will have to improve if it's to reverse itself. Intermission is next.
Locations for next season. Stop by section 144 on the concourse.
Second period about to begin here. Let's take a look back at the first. What impressed you most?
Pilsen. It's up by a few, Doc, but I would have to think their coaching staff would want them to continue where they left off offensively in that first period.
Second period has begun. Let's see if the coach had something to say that might change this score to make it a little closer. Pilsen's in the neutral zone along the way. Wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance. Good shooting plays. Save.
Pilsen's really taken the air out of the game defensively, Doc. Their goaltender hasn't had much to do, but he stopped the shots that he's had to.
Fires! Great glove save. Play continues. Wonderful block. Perfect passing right through center. Did not get anything up. Back and forth they go between the points. Can he generate something from there? Cut that pass in his own end. Fires, not through. Snaps one in there. Score! The celebration is on. Not every goal is clean. This one bounced in, but they'll have the same joy because it counts.
Goalies want to shut down the bottom of the net, dare you to beat them up top. He doesn't cover this one, and it gets them down low.
A little under 6 minutes played here in the second. With the scoring of that goal, they're back to within one. So maybe they can tie this thing up. As that point pass as well.
Assisted by number 42, Dino Kolko.
Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect.
5 minutes, 42 seconds.
Heads along the boards. Hammers one. Save.
Makes the stop and holds for the whistle.
Well, that even sounded hard the way that he shot the puck, but the goalie makes the stop on that effort.
Clean win on the draw. Pilsen setting things up through the neutral zone. And he dumps it in. Steps across that line. Fires! That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
You find yourself in a slot with the puck on your stick, you better at least make the goalie make the save. Unfortunately, he shot that one well off.
Off that faceoff from the tie-up, the help came. Points it. And he picks it up. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Snaps off a wrist shot. Great save. Corrals it. Skate kick out of the scrum. Shot. Pat hit somebody. Couldn't get it out. He nailed it. Sends it across the blue line. Possession in the zone. Presses that attack. Pass cut.
A much-needed whistle after being under pressure.
Oh, he'll take shots like that all night. Keep feeding him those muffins. He's going to stop every one of them.
That's a solid face-off win. Pilsen's carrying it through the neutral zone. Leads that charge into the zone. Flings it. The pad came in handy that time. Dawn, they've got a 2-on-1 here. Tremendous job done defensively there with a poke check. It's tipped. Heaves one. Great glove save.
Goalies have to make a half a dozen great stops in a win. This is one on a beautiful move, but there is nowhere for the puck to go.
Over 4 minutes to go here in the second. A two-goal spread in this one, 3-1. Puck drop, face-off one, and the winger stepped right in. Wonderful save. Pilsen's up the wing settling things. And a save. Went to the backhand. The pad flashed out to turn that aside. Heaves one. Patted away. Skates out with it. Fires in front. And yet another save. How does he do that?
He was in control on both of those saves.
Players tired, about to get a rest, but still seconds to play in this period. Holds on and gets that whistle.
This is frustrating. The goaltender makes a save by getting just a chunk of the shot.
Drop. They lock up, and that's a good job by the winger. Pilsen's along the wing at center ice. Waits from the corner. Lets it go. Wonderful stop. On the outside, a shot. Just missed the net. Two periods are in the books here, and so one more to go, and maybe overtime, but it's been an entertaining first two.
Fans, time for our parachute drop. We'd like to
join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press conferences.
This is the guy who has kept his team in it with a remarkable save. We head to break. Club today. We have begun the third period. Skates it into the zone. Oh, what a glove he's got there. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. He's got that pass at the point. Takes a shot. He scores!
The goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Really don't know if he could do much more than that. He's in the right shape. He drops to the butterfly to cover the bottom half of the net, but this is perfect up over top of him.
Pilsen's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play.
Scored by number five.
Drives it. Oh, what a chance. What a save. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
He was looking to knock him into the third row.
1:22.
Fires. Got iron with the shot.
Jones has about the first bad bounce they've had all night. Everything else has gone into the net. It looks like a coal bin in there.
He won't avoid something for doing that. And so, when you do that, you expect this.
Doc, he knew he was going to have to fight after making that Bush League play.
A big roundhouse and the decision.
No defense in that one, guys. Wow, they traded punches for a long time. That's a good scrap.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Pilsen's guilty of a game misconduct. And the shower head is sprinkling.
You can't act like that. That's a game misconduct.
And they've won the faceoff. Brings it in for an attack. That one came back over the blue line. Everybody has to get back. And the coach wishes he had skates on right now. Shoots one. Save.
Oh, the goalie was screened on that shot. You got to rely on your positioning to make that save.
Well, it looks like the shooter's just trying to get this puck on net. Routine stop for the goaltender, not much challenge.
A tad over 5 minutes played here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. Hatchet's one. They score! They only trail by a pair.
This is a rocket that blasts into the net at record speeds.
You're supposed to take advantage of your opportunities, and he did there. It didn't take much time with the puck on his stick, and it's right up in the roof.
And they've taken that faceoff between the blue lines and won it. Shot, great save at the edge of the crease.
That was a good challenge, better stop.
Puck drop, tie up, and help from the winger. one is pointed to him. Takes that pass behind the net. Looks ahead. Outstanding save there. Back on his stick. Cut that pass in his own end. Cranks one. Save there. And decides to just hold on and get a stoppage of play. Good job on the draw. Has it picked up. And in their own end, still with it. In the defensive zone, still in control. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. Around through the corner. Gotten quickly back. Gathered up again by Kindle. Fired that pass on ahead. No way he's getting by there. Quickly off the stick. Terrific shot, but a denial. Nice face-off work. Pilsen's winging it at neutral ice. Right to the point. Blocked that one. With a shot. And on top of that, another great stop. Great shooting lane. Perfectly on his stick in that pass from the left wing. Recollects it. Good job done with the stick. Way to break up that play. Puck is thrown to Eberle. Oh, what a hit that one was.
He did not expect to get hit right there. That is a big hit.
Shutout positioning by Eberle. He scores!
He is right there in the low slot and doesn't waste any time snapping that home.
Ed's always in good position here, but the shooter's known to be a real accurate shooter. He doesn't have much room, and he doesn't miss it.
Pilsen's goal has built an even bigger lead. We're in the third period. For the opposition, at least that is fortunate. Neutralized faceoff win.
Scored by number 76.
Sails it. Swept aside.
By number 17, Jan Eberle.
Pilsen's along the wing at center ice.
22 seconds.
Scorches one. Save. Is able to move on in. Lets a shot fly. Great save.
He's in great shape to make any kind of stop, but one like this is an easy one for him.
Critical win of the draw. He's got it. Nice job. Straight stand-up poke check. So, final minute. Enough is enough.
In the third period.
Shot on. Didn't get through. Puck covered. Whistle blown. Good face-off win. Let's it go. And a save. They win it. Let's it go. Save. Pilsen's with it now in center ice. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. Save there. Carries it toward the woodwork. Pilsen's in their own end and carrying it on. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. game is lopsided, but we did need to enter one more thing on the penalty sheet, didn't we? Good offensive zone win. Flings it. That puck was obstructed by a screen.
19 minutes, 44 seconds.
Broken stick couldn't take it. The horn signals the end of the game.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad game, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
That's it for another great night at a hockey rink. For Eddie and Ray, Doc saying good evening, everyone.